Did have a takedown in that fifth round, but I do think John Hackelman was wise to want that fight to be stopped after round four. And there's the moment with the Hall of Famer, Royce Gracie.